В 62 году мы познакомились.
В Ирпенском индустриальном техникуме.
Мы ездили туда из Киева каждый день на электричке, приблизительно 40 минут. 5 лет мы встречались, и в 67-м мы расписались. У нас была свадьба в Киеве в зале железнодорожного техникума. Вот так мы и начали нашу жизнь. Мы вместе уже 55 лет. Очень много произошло за это время. И все это вместе, если это все восстановить, это целая история, можно написать не одну книгу. Но самое главное, что мы вместе, и дети с нами вместе, и для нас это, наверное, самое основное.
There's a lot of passion in the relationship. And I think that they are a fantastic example of a family.
And a good couple.
They support one another, their strengths and their weaknesses. I think that's beautiful.
Happy anniversary, we love you. Mwah. Mwah.
Мы каждый раз шли на пляж, и я ему говорила, вот здесь я хочу, чтобы у нас была хупа. Я именно себе так представляла. Моя мечта.
Раз это мечта моей жены, все для нее, все для родной и для любимой.
When each person is born, a light goes from their soul to the heaven. If you are fortunate, your lights meet. You meet. You fall in love. You marry. You go forward as one couple. The light goes to the heaven as one light. In Yiddish, we say when that happens for people, and it lasts 50 years, was beshert, meant to be. Not accidental, not fate, but a superpower. When you shared a cup of wine 50 years ago, you undertook to share life, the sweetness, and sometimes some bitterness. You have done that, and I'm certain that the sweetness of life was sweeter because you shared it. And what bitterness you had to face was easier to face as you had each other to lean on. With this ring, you have been consecrated.
You've been consecrated
unto me.
Unto me.
As my wife.
As my wife.
According to the laws.
According to the laws
of Moses and Israel.
Moses and Israel.
With this ring.
With this ring.
You have been consecrated.
You've been consecrated
unto me.
Unto me,
as my husband,
like my husband,
according to the laws,
according to the laws
of Moses and Israel.
Moses and Israel.
Amen.
And we are never finished
until the groom breaks the glass. Yes.